हेलो स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ प्रोफेसर असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर जितेंद्र आर गुर्जर, मैथमेटिक्स डिपार्टमेंट. हियर आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट इनवर्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शन. सम ऑफ द फॉर्मूलाज हैव गिवन, यू कैन जस्ट सी दिस आर द फॉर्मूलाज एंड सम ऑफ द प्रॉपर्टीज हैव गिवन हियर. हियर यू कैन सी यू हैव टू यूज दिस प्रॉपर्टी डायरेक्टली एंड यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस प्रॉपर्टी इन योर एग्जाम. सो स्टूडेंट्स, we just want to prove this. I'm just going to take sine inverse x is equal to y, then x is equal to sine y, this reverse of this will become x is equal to sine y, so which is equal to cos of pi by 2 minus y. As you know, if you take the pi by 2, then the sine function is going to convert as cos function, where pi by 2 minus y remains as it is. Then bring this cos in this side, so it is going to become cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2 minus y, where y is nothing but sine inverse x, so pi by 2 minus sine inverse x. So bring this minus sine inverse x this side, so it is going to become sine inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. So now students, you have to remember this formula directly for the next examples, and also remember tan inverse x plus cot inverse x is equal to pi by 2, cosec inverse x plus sec inverse x is equal to pi by 2. Same way you can simplify this, tan inverse x can be written as y, then you bring this side, it is going to become x is equal to tan y, and then simplify this, this is going to become y is equal to cot pi by 2 minus y. Then if you just bring this side, same, instead of sine and cos you can replace and write it as tan and cot. Do it yourself students. Next you are going to go for cosec inverse x plus sec inverse x. Same students, whatever you have taken sine and cos here, just replace it and then you are going to get the same result. Same way we have another examples, so I'm going to take tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. So remember this also students as a property. And also we have, whenever tan inverse x minus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse x minus y divided by 1 plus xy. So if you just see plus and here we have minus, if replace by plus minus, here also you are going to replace by plus as minus, and here minus is going to replace by plus. So you can just see, I'm going to take this as now tan inverse x is equal to theta and tan inverse y is equal to psi. Then reverse this, x is equal to tan theta, y is equal to tan psi. So if you know the formula tan a plus b, so tan theta plus psi is equal to tan theta plus tan psi divided by 1 minus tan theta into tan psi. So this is equal to x plus y. As you know, we have taken here x is nothing but tan theta and y is equal to nothing but tan psi. So x plus y divided by 1 minus x into y. If we just simplify, bring this tan on this side, so this here we remains only theta plus psi is equal to tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. Hence tan inverse x plus tan inverse y, so substitute here theta is nothing but tan inverse x and psi is nothing but tan inverse y. You're going to get this result. So students, remember, you have whatever the inverse function is given in the exam, just convert this in some giving some word or trigonometric functions and then simplify this, you're going to get the answer correctly. So remember this formula directly. So if you just go through next, 2 tan inverse x is equal to sine inverse 2x upon 1 plus x square. As I have told, wherever there is inverse sign, just substitute word as y. So tan inverse x is equal to y. So just remember this formula directly now. Tan inverse y is x is equal to y, then x is equal to tan y. Now you can see, I'm going to simplify this also. Sine inverse 2x divided by 1 plus x square is equal to tan inverse. You can just see, इनवर्स एक्स इज इक्वल टू वाई, एक्स इज इक्वल टू टेन वाई. सो वेर एवर एक्स इज देर आई एम जस्ट सब्सटीट्यूटिंग टेन वाई. सो गोइंग टू गेट टू टेन वाई डिवाइडेड बाई वन प्लस टेन स्क्वायर वाई. वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दिस इज. सो डायरेक्टली यू रिमेंबर दिस फॉर्मूला, टू टेन वाई डिवाइडेड बाई वन प्लस टेन स्क्वायर वाई इज वॉट, इट इज साइन टू वाई. सो ऑलरेडी आई हैव गिवन इन द प्रीवियस एग्जाम्पल्स दैट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस फॉर्मूला डायरेक्टली. Then you can see, write this sine inverse as it is. So sine inverse and sine is going to get cancelled. We are going to remain with only 2y. So this is equal to 2 as it is. Y is nothing but tan inverse x. So that is what we have taken here. So similarly, we should go for tan inverse x is equal to cos inverse 1 plus x. Well, now you can see here, x again is nothing but tan square y. So here, 1 plus tan square y is remaining. So cos inverse remains as it is. Now remember, 1 minus tan square y divided by 1 plus tan square y is nothing but cos 2y. Remember this student's formula directly. In the second example, I have taken here RHS and then cos inverse cos will get cancelled. Only 2y will remain. Now this is going to become 2y is nothing but tan inverse x. So students, you can see that 2 tan inverse x is equal to cos inverse 1 minus x square divided by 1 plus x square. So the third one is left to the students. Same way, just simplify the values. Instead of tan inverse x, take it as y, substitute and get the answer. The next way, similarly, we have sine inverse 2x square root 1 minus x square is equal to 2 sine inverse x. So x is between minus 1 upon root 2 and plus 1 upon root 2. You can just see, I already have told you, wherever there is inverse, just take it as x. X is equal to sine theta I am going to take. So sine inverse x is going to become theta. So now you can see, we have sine inverse 2x square root 1 minus x square. So wherever x is then, I am going to put here sine theta. Just put sine theta square root of 1 minus sine square theta. So this is going to become right sine inverse as it is, 2 sine theta as it is. Now you can remember the students already, 1 minus sine square theta is nothing but cos square theta. So this square root and square is going to get cancelled. It is 2 sine theta into cos theta. Already you know that students, 2 sine theta into cos theta is nothing but sine 2 theta. So you can see sine inverse sine 2 theta is equal to 2 theta. So theta already you know, sine inverse x is nothing but theta. Substitute here 2 as it is, theta is going to become sine inverse x. Now similarly for the second example, you can see take x is equal to cos x. So same way again simplify, you're going to get the answer as 2 cos inverse x. So remember the students, wherever there is inverse, you have to substitute some values. This is what we are going to have the hint. And next one, all the trigonometric functions formulas you should be perfect. So you can see one by one, there is only simplification and simple values. And remember students one thing, wherever there is sine inverse, you have should have here sine, so that they both get cancelled. As well as for cos you can try, as well as for tan you can try. So tan inverse is must cancel with tan. So therefore you're going to get the answer. Next one, you can see such type of questions are very important and very useful. Such type of questions is going to come in the exam students. So you can see express in simplest form. So tan inverse 1 upon 2 plus tan inverse 2 upon 11. Very very simple we have. So you can see tan inverse, I'm going to write it as already we have used this formula. So tan inverse, remember the properties and formulas. So you can just see this is x and this is y. So x plus y, 1 upon 2 plus 2 upon 11 divided by 1 minus x into y. This is, so this is 1 upon 2, 2 upon 11, where x is 1 upon 2 and y is 2 upon 11. So if you just simplify this, tan inverse 15 upon 20, you get students, yes, it is now, if you take the LCM, it is 22 and here it is going to become 11 plus 4, so it is 15 divided by 22. Here we have 2 into 11, 22, 2 डिवाइडेड बाय 22. इफ यू टेक द एलसीएम 22 माइनस 2 डिवाइडेड बाय 22, सो इट इज 20 डिवाइडेड बाय 22, 15 डिवाइडेड बाय 22. 22 22 विल गेट कैंसिल, 15 डिवाइडेड बाय 20 विल रिमेन, विच इज इक्वल टू 10 इनवर्स 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 4. सो दिस इज योर आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. नाउ रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट, दे मे चेंज दिस प्लस एज माइनस. So students, try to simplify. You replace this plus as minus, replace this plus as minus, replace this minus as plus, then simplify for tan inverse 1 upon 2 minus tan inverse 2 upon 11. We have the answer tan inverse 3 by 8. So remember this students. So for plus sign, this is the example. For minus, this is the answer. Next we'll go with the simplification. Yes, tan inverse x plus tan inverse 2x upon 1 minus x square. Simplify. How you will simplify? Already I told you, wherever there is inverse trigonometric function, take the value as x, y, or any value you can take. So here I am going to take x is equal to tan theta, where theta is nothing but tan inverse x. So substitute the values 1 by 1. So what we get is as this is x and this is 2x. So when you simplify, it is going to become tan inverse 3x minus x cube divided by 1 minus 3x square. So how you will simplify? Just substitute x is nothing but tan theta minus tan cube theta divided by 1 minus 3 tan square theta. So when we will simplify 1 by 1, so this is tan theta is going to become, this full is nothing but tan 3 theta. Remember the students, very very important. So this result will be what? 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta divided by 1 minus 3 tan square theta is nothing but tan 3 theta. Already I have told you student, wherever there is inverse functions, there must be trigonometric functions. So tan inverse, you have to bring here tan. So tan inverse and tan is going to get cancelled, remains only 3 theta. So this is equal to 3 theta is nothing but, already we have taken here tan inverse x, which is equal to tan inverse x plus 2 tan inverse x. So this is nothing but tan inverse x plus tan inverse 2x upon 1 minus x square. So this is what we get the answer as tan inverse 3x minus x cube divided by 1 minus x 3x square. So student, so I am going to give some two more examples so that you can try. Yes, just simplify as per the previous example. Follow the steps. Now again students, remember here another very very important property is tan inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. Here also we have pi by 2 and this is also pi by 2. So remember, wherever there is tan inverse x plus tan inverse y, remember tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. So also remember this student, very very important property, and direct questions will come in the examination. So by using this, we have an example how we are going to prove that tan inverse bracket square root of 1 minus x square is equal to cos inverse x. Very very simple. I have taken, where I already have told you friend, whenever you get like this, take this cos inverse x simplest form and take indicated as x. X is equal to cos theta, or theta is equal to tan cos inverse x. So wherever there is inverse, convert, take some value. I have taken here theta. So LHS, if you take sine inverse, so it is square root of 1 minus x square. So already I have taken x is nothing but cos theta. Substitute here, right? Sine inverse as it is, square root of 1 minus x square is nothing but cos square theta. So substitute here cos square theta. So 1 minus cos square theta is written as sine square theta. Sorry, square and square root will get cancelled, sine theta will remain. Sine inverse and sine is going to get cancelled, this is going to become theta. So theta is nothing but cos inverse x, as by using the property. Similarly, we'll go with the next student, prove that tan inverse 1 upon 3 plus tan inverse 2 upon 5 is equal to tan inverse 11 by 13. They may also don't give this question, so you have to write it in the options if there is a options given to you. Use this formula, already I have told you to remember this formula students. So by using this, substitute x value as 1 upon 3, y value as 2 upon 5. Simplify, just simplification, tan inverse 11 by 13 is your answer. Similarly, we'll go with the next one. So very very important, we have here example that taking यस प्रूव दैट साइन इनवर्स स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 1 माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू कॉस इनवर्स एक्स. सेम वे वी आर गोइंग टू हैव सिंप्लीफाई द एग्जाम्पल. नाउ यू कैन सी द अनदर गुड एग्जाम्पल, टू टेन इनवर्स एक्स इज इक्वल टू कॉस इनवर्स 1 माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर. दिस इज ऑल्सो डायरेक्ट क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड इन द एग्जामिनेशन. द जस्ट चेंज द प्लस एंड माइनस. रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट्स, 1 माइनस कॉस x square divided by 1 plus x square will come. So how this is going to come? Already I told you, whenever there is inverse, take some value. X is equal to tan theta, theta is equal to tan inverse x. So if you take the RHS side, so I'm going to start with cos inverse 1 minus x square divided by 1 plus x square. So x is nothing but tan theta. If you square it, tan square theta. So cos inverse 1 minus cos tan square theta divided by 1 plus tan square theta. So remember, 1 minus tan square theta divided by 1 plus tan square theta is nothing but cos 2 theta. So direct formula in trigonometry, you should remember direct formula to simplify the example. So cos inverse x and cos 2 theta we get. So cos inverse x and cos will get cancelled. Already I told you, whenever there is inverse trigonometric function, there must be trigonometric function, so that it will must get cancelled. And then we get 2 theta, then theta is nothing but here tan inverse x, already we have taken here. So next you will see that, so lot of examples are there, prepare it very well and do it in the examination very well. Thank you.